A young woman is using her life experience of becoming an aerospace engineer to show kids of all backgrounds what is possible if they reach for the stars.
As Sharon Yu shows us in tonight's Lifting Voices, she's created a fun way to get kids interested in science.
I loved space as a kid. It's truly amazing.
For a woman who has her head in the clouds, 24-year-old Sideena Grace is anything but a daydreamer.
When I wanted to do engineering and I started thinking about what kind of engineering that I wanted to do, then that's what helped me narrow down to what's the closest thing to space.
Thank you to our families.
Grace graduated from Hamline as the first Black woman to have a degree in applied physics. She then finished MIT in 2023 to become an aerospace engineer. Calling it hard work doesn't cut it.
Discouragement can come from many different things, especially if you're a woman or if you're a person of color. You kind of deal with all those things and you have to juggle and navigate those emotions.
To be a pioneer can be lonely, so she decided to invest in the future via Adventures with Sideena.
Adventures with Sideena is a book that teaches kids concepts about space using poetry. What I really wanted to do is introduce kids to cool concepts while also having an adventurous and enjoyable way of learning, as well as provide representation for them. Because when I was younger, I didn't get to see, you know, books that had characters that looked like me, let alone about space.
Why care about somebody's upbringing when you're still growing up?
I realized in school that it wasn't always the problem sets that were hard. It was wondering if I belonged. I think that a lot of people, especially people of color or women and other marginalized groups, get that experience of not feeling included.
Grace, working for a future in which kids feel STEAM topics, space, the arts, and all the dreams they may have are written in the stars.
To see themselves in science, to be able to see representation, and not to make it seem like something that's so distant and something that's so unrealistic.
Sideena is currently working on her startup, Grace Innovations, which focuses on creating a wearable pain relief device for astronauts. She's also doing workshops and keynotes at schools. And if you're interested in her book, you can find it at different libraries around Hennepin County, also in St. Paul. And also, if you want to buy a copy, it's on Amazon.
Impressive young woman.
Very impressive young woman.
I've never felt more inadequate in her presence, but she is an amazing young woman. I told her not to forget about me when she's in space.
That's fabulous. Right. You can get the interview.
Yes, I will.
All right, Sharon. Well, it's happening.